today I will be coming to you guys with an unboxing haul slash what I've been doing during quarantine. You know, we all been in the house just ordering a whole bunch of stuff, but I've been investing in my business and spending all my money on my nail supplies. So if you want to see what I've been getting, keep watching this video, like, comment, and subscribe, and leave me some feedback down below about, you know, how I did on my first video, you know, my first face-to-face video. And just let me know if you guys like it, and I definitely will be coming back with more. Hope you guys enjoy this video. Let's get right into it. Okay, so if y'all see me looking down, that's because all my stuff is in a box on the floor. Let's start with these. I got some Scenic gloves, the Black Nitro gloves, like the non-latex ones. I got two boxes. When you go back to work after the quarantine, you want to make sure you're wearing gloves and a different pair of gloves for every client. So make sure you stock up on these. It's 100 pairs of gloves in a package. So that's definitely a necessity. Make sure you get those. Okay, I got these nail tips from AliExpress. I always order my nail tips from AliExpress because they're so inexpensive and affordable. If you're a beginner nail tech, make sure you check out AliExpress. I got my regular clear tips and the natural color tips. So I stock up on those all the time. I wanted to show you guys these that I got. My logo stickers. I got them printed out. I think that they're so cute. I got those from avery.com. They print out whatever you need. They can do it on stickers and I believe business cards as well. So make sure you guys check that out. And this is another thing that I got from AliExpress. You can just search up like organizers for nail supplies or small clear organizers, and they should have things like this or anything similar. Like, you can pick out which one you like. So I just put my Swarovski crystals in this box, to just miscellaneous. I'm still filling them up. This, all of the stuff that's in here, I had it home with me. I still have things at the salon that I work at. So this is a key. So this whole time I've been going to my local nail supply and getting my nippers and my Curette, you know, the things you push your cuticles back with. These for pedicures, manicures. I've been getting, this is my personal set though, for me at home. I've been getting these from my local nail supply, and when I saw them on Amazon, it was like $8 for all three. So make sure y'all get into it on Amazon. Make sure y'all get into it because they have a lot of things that are affordable, and we go in these nail supply stores and they rob us, take all our money. Okay, I got these orange wood sticks. It's 50 pieces in here. I personally don't use these on my clients because I just feel like they're a waste. But I'm starting to get into press on now, so for my press on business, I will be including these in the package, like the little how to put your press on nails package. Yeah. And I got this three-piece. I never was sure what I would use these for, but I've been getting into like the stick-on foil with like butterflies or different prints. I actually had some, so I'll show you guys that. So I use these to really make sure that it's smooth out around the cuticle, and I'm pretty sure that you can use these for many different uses. It's like a pointy one, an angled one, like a flat one. And like I told you guys, I'm getting into press on, so I got these full tips. These are just a natural color stiletto set and a clear like ballerina shape set. These are from Amazon as well. The brand is EC Basket. They had a lot of good reviews. So I got these buffers. Oh my goodness, these are the best buffers ever. I got these from my local nail supply. 180 grit, perfect. Like for acrylic, I only use these for acrylic. I use a different type for when I do manicures and everything. I got these. These are mini disposable nail files. I'll be using these when I get back to work as well, because I used to waste so bad. Use a nail file, a different nail file for the hands and feet, and then throw all the nail files in the trash. So I finally invested into some little ones, mini ones, and these will also be included in the pressing kits as well. And I think, how many is in here? This is a 300 pack disposable. I got those off of Amazon. I'm sure you can find something similar on AliExpress as well for probably a much cheaper price, but I got those off Amazon. So, see what else I got. Oh yes, if you know, you know. This KDS nail glue, bomb. I use these to stick on my stones, stick on my tips. Here it go. This is a 30 pack off Amazon. Probably cost me like $15. No more than that though, probably less than $15. Make sure you, if you are getting into purchasing nail products, try to buy them like bigger, so you won't be wasting money like buying a little bit at a time, then running out. I've been through it when I first started, running out a whole lot. I got this, a gallon of Barbicide. This is imperative. A lot of beginner nail techs don't know much about Barbicide because it is something that they teach you in nail school, but Barbicide is a must. It kills bacteria, and you know we got this coronavirus out here. Make sure you invest in some Barbicide. It's not expensive at all. You can find it on AliExpress, Amazon. Just Google it, and yeah, but I got mine from my local nail supply. And I got a gallon of 100% pure acetone. If you know, you know. In a salon, you will run through acetone like it's nothing. Like, I go through so much acetone. I just wasn't buying the big gallons because I'm in a salon, so my space is confined. But I'm praying and hoping that I can get my own studio soon. So I just wanted to start, you know, buying my products in bulk and actually getting a taste of that salon life. Okay. And I got these foils. Look, they so pretty. My clients are going to love these. They have the Louis Vuitton ones, and then they have like rose gold, gold, silver. This blue marble looking one. And this is like a, what's this called? Iridescent looking one. And it got like roses on it. So cute. Can't wait to use those. I'm definitely going to have fun with those. I have this little thing of monomer. I'm just using this for like at home use, honestly. To practice and... No MMA, y'all. This is a VIP nail liquid. I got this from my local nail supply. Any monomer is good, especially the ones with no MMA. I know some nail techs, they still want to use MMA products on their clients, but me personally, it's a no. I don't even use it on my practice hand, so I don't use it, period. It's illegal, but we're not going to get into that. I got this jelly matte top coat. I'm currently like experimenting with matte top coats because I've just been having bad experiences with every matte top coat. I don't like it. Like, I don't like the finish. It's not matte enough, like, or it don't say matte long enough. And I always test the matte out on myself. I actually should have did my own nose matte just to see if it works, but hopefully this is a go for me. I got into jelly when I started no technician school because in our kit they gave us jelly. I'm guessing because it's inexpensive, but hopefully I like this because I like their regular top coat. Hopefully the matte top coat works for me as well. I got a couple of color acrylics because when I get back to work soon, hopefully, I'm going to get into color acrylics. I got all of these products in this box from Glam & Glitz. I just got 6 color acrylics. I have this one is called Blueprint and it's cute. It's 2 ounces in there. Pinkaholic, 2 ounce, cute little pink. Rose Quartz. I'm gonna be using this for my marble nails. I'm gonna actually do a demo and post it on my Instagram, so make sure you guys are following me at designs.ds for all my updates. I'm gonna be doing a demo on my little mannequin because you know I can't take clients right now, so yeah. I have this one called Icebreaker. It's just like a shimmery all like white type of acrylic. Melon Punch. This is so pretty for the summertime. An ombre set. Yeah, I know that's gonna be fire. And I got a glow in the dark acrylic. A few of my clients asked for glow in the dark acrylic, but I have like working women as clients, like everyday nails type of clients, but I do want to get into, you know, different stuff. So hopefully if I do a demo, that'll inspire them to start trying new things and they just want to go all out after quarantine. So definitely look out for this glow acrylic. It's called Halo. So I'm definitely going to be using it. I got this Melody Susie nail drill. This is my third Melody Susie nail drill. The other two need to be cleaned, I'll get them cleaned. Since I have 3 now, I can just have them in rotation, get that clean. I still have one at the salon to actually use. It comes with a holder. I thought that was cute. And bedroom. It's portable. This is just a charger. And it comes with a few bits. And it also comes with this. You can clamp it on the side of the drill. And I like this. I thought this was cute. You can snap it on the side of your apron or your pants that you wear to work. You can snap it on the side. So I thought that was cool and cute. And I got this. Let me tell y'all about this. Okay, so when you become an nail tech, nobody wanna put you onto products. You'll be struggling, asking people questions, asking the nail salon questions. They not gonna tell you, they not gonna spill their tea. But this is a gem. This is a gem. If you use stones, Swarovskis, even if you use the little cheap rhinestones, this is a gem. And if you use the rhinestones that aren't expensive as the Swarovskis, this will allow them to still shine. My Swarovski crystals, they still be shining after my clients come back in 2 weeks. So I love it. Okay, that's it for this video, you guys. Make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe, and leave me some feedback down below. Let me know how I did. All of these things are easy to find online, so if you have any trouble, leave it down in the comments and I will direct you straight to it. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.